A fantastic story, great characters, and a god-tier art style. These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect manga, but Kentaro Miura accidentally added an extra ingredient, excessive amounts of rape scenes. And thus, Berserk was born!